We found it quite hard writing this new record. You know, writing on the road in the back of a tour bus, there were definitely lots of moments where it all felt like it, you know, it was a big panic and nothing was really coming out. That was a source of quite a lot of stress. But in the end, it just all kind of came together. Atlantic is a song that I never thought was going to be that amazing, but as soon as, you know, Richard was doing the sort of weird stuff with the drums and playing it all kind of, you know, it's kind of it's hard to explain, isn't it? But it's all kind of, it's not, the drums aren't quite in like conventional places in the where the beats would normally fall, and it just made for this incredible sound. And that song now is a piece of music that we're incredibly proud of.
And because there's nothing else really going on there, but in the roads is obviously being a bit rhythmic, but you've got the license to pull it around a bit. It's just where it feels just comfortable.
Convincing. It's
yeah.
Easier said than done.
I think we've really felt, and I think we've, you know, a lot of our friends and people around us feel that this is a kind of a pretty mixed up kind of period in the history of humanity, and it's very hard, I think, for our generation to kind of really know exactly what to feel and what to think a lot of the time. I mean, whether it's, you know, politically or, you know, in terms of your friends and your partners or your family, whatever it is, in every kind of aspect of my life, you know, I kind of have a sense of kind of fear and doom.
It's, yeah, like Tom says, it's like there's just this sort of big, it's like there's somebody standing behind you, but you're not allowed to look round, you know, and I think, and it's really, you know, unsettling. And I think, you know, just on a personal level, because, you know, whether you're worrying about what car to drive or, you know, whether to have children or, you know, I don't know what, there's, you know, 1,000 different things and nobody really talks about it.
That kind of feeling of fear and of doom is definitely something that has kind of informed a lot of the songs and, you know, a lot of the kind of sound and atmosphere of the record, you know, it's got that sort of sense that there's a big dark cloud, you know, hanging over us, and what's going to happen next?
Yeah. What was that?
Called Try Again, which, as you can tell, I don't know what key it's in.
Well, how did the lyrics go?
You can listen to it on CD if you want.
I'm going to listen to you play it.
Well, I'm not going to sing it for you. I'm very shy. This is the first time we've made an album where we've been writing the songs all in one go, pretty much. You know, the songs from the first album were written over about 3 years or something. I think it will be hard, because now we've got a whole load of other external pressures as well.
We can listen to those demos.
I'm going to pop it on. This will be Is It Any Wonder first.
This is my first hero, isn't it?
It is. I actually feel very good about everything at the moment, because I've had a very sort of dark period of feeling that I couldn't write very well, and now I feel that I have been writing quite well for the last few weeks. Our instincts are something that we've kind of learned, I suppose, over many years of being involved with music and the music industry and the whole process of being in a band. Pretty much every time we do something against our instincts, it turns out to be the wrong thing to do.
We wanted to have songs that were about where we are now and what we're feeling, and just to have that opportunity to kind of let everything that was inside us kind of bubbling up, you know, just let it all come out and make a new record and have a whole new kind of set of things and feelings to kind of talk about. I think that's why Under the Iron Sea just sort of is just this kind of world of kind of pent up emotions that sort of just burst out onto the record. It's definitely the sound of a band, you know, desperate to kind of express everything they were feeling at the time.